السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله ثم الحمد لله. Today is April 9, 2024, the last day of Ramadan 2024. We're in the final moments of Ramadan. This is the time to invest in istighfar, asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness for whatever you have done in the month of Ramadan. It doesn't matter. There's always, you know, shortcomings in the days of Ramadan. So let's all keep up with istighfar and remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as much as we can and ask Him for forgiveness. Sisters and brothers, inshallah, we all welcome you to the Maeve Center. We'll be holding Eid here twice. The first Eid will be at 7 a.m. and the second Eid will be at 8:30 a.m. Eid Mubarak to you and to your families. We look forward to seeing you all at Maeve Center. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.